Hey guys, one of our subscribers asked if we can do a video how to make chicken adobo. My mom's gonna show us how.
First, you have to cut the whole chicken. Then you put garlic, then I think half cup of vinegar. And then soy sauce, one cup. Maybe that's too much. Maybe I have to use half on this. Just half cup. And 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil. And 1 teaspoon of ground black pepper. Sprinkle on there. Maybe add it. And 1 teaspoon of salt. Because the soy sauce might be too salty. And you have to mix it. Or you can put a bay leaves in this one too. I don't have bay leaves. And you can marinate this overnight and you cook it tomorrow. So the sauce will go in there in the chicken. The chicken's marinated overnight and we're gonna put in there in the medium heat. I'm gonna pour this chicken here. And pour everything in there. Just let it boil. All that marinade sauce. A few minutes. I'm gonna save this for put our garlic there. I'm not gonna pour all the sauce in there. Just gonna save that. How come it's not? We turn the heat a little bit and the sauce is boiling and we have to stir this. Flip some of the chicken inside. I'm gonna wait until the chicken is still not, some of the side is not cooked yet. Then I'm gonna take this out and then I'll cook it in the oil. Some of the chicken legs. I wait for that. We have to adjust this back to a medium. This seems like it's I'm gonna move the chicken here in the container because I'm gonna cook it in the oil. Transfer the chicken here. All of them. Can you reach the container there? So I'm gonna put the sauce on the side. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna transfer the sauce and set aside for. Now I need an oil.
What kind of oil?
Vegetable oil. Maybe 4 tablespoons of oil in there. And add a chicken here. It will be golden brown. Add that garlic there. And mix it. Just sit this for like 5 minutes and then I will stir it back to make it golden brown, the chicken each side. Then I will add the sauce. Not all the sauce, but a little bit of the sauce because we have oil in there. But then, yeah. See, it's starting golden brown. Now keep stirring in it. In a few minutes, I'm gonna add the sauce. The sauce is good for the rice. Always rice. I just don't wanna burn the garlic in the bottom, so I'm gonna. I'm gonna adjust a little bit the heat here. I'm gonna add the sauce. It's hot. I need a scooping thing. Add the sauce. Alright, that's all. And I'm gonna let it simmer for 10 minutes. And that's it. That's my chicken adobo. And then I'm gonna transfer it to the plate. And let it taste it with the sauce. I'm gonna let my husband to taste. the chicken.
Tastes very good. Very good.
Can you reach me right there? So I have
That's how you make a chicken adobo. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.